semen collection, it is very important for the AI, because if you have not collected semen and not stored or not freezed, then how you perform the AI? Semen collection in bulk, we use the methods like the artificial vagina method, then electroejaculation method, then in which the we have select the breeding buck, like the early age. We have select the breeding buck in the 3 to 6 month age, and which is actively growing, optimized body size, and aggressive and dominant in nature. Then we must have a pedigree buck. Otherwise, we have it is not meaningful for the semen preservation. Then take a look at the physical conformation of the buck and their reproductive organs, like the testicle should be palpated in normal size and testicle within the scrotal sac and should not be too soft and too hard. Then there is no any other anatomical abnormality or pathological abnormality like hernia and abscess there. Then you should have good libido. And also if you have good libido, pedigree, goal, physical conformation, and you have selected well, but you must have examined the semen quality. Otherwise, you will not succeed in your goal. Then training of the male, it is very important part in the semen collection. Some people have using the male as a dummy, but 2% of the bucks are trained by this method. And then some have used the anastas doe as a dummy. Then in this case, we can train the young males. And then estrus doe, most of the people have used this estrus doe as a dummy, which has started 2 months prior to breeding season. If you have not succeeded by any means, then untrained male is left in the estrus doe in an individual pen. Okay, then served by the natural means, they have served the natural means, then they have saw the effective ejaculation in the artificial vagina. You have not succeeded in this process like the estrus doe and other things, then you have tried this method and you got a very promising result. What are the precautions during the training of the buck? They require many hours, much patience have there. I have tried so many times, like the 10 to 12 time in my PhD work, and I have got a single drop of, I doesn't got a single drop of the semen. But suddenly in one day I have got the semen in the all the 4 bucks, which I have tried. So it is it requires much more patience, and don't change the trainer. If you have a mind that if we have changed the trainers, then it is very fruitful. It is not very fruitful. Then the handling of the buck and ram is very polite, in a very polite manner. Otherwise, they never give the semen. If you have beat with any stick and other things, you will never got any single drop of the semen. Then training of the first service should be in the same place. Okay, if you have given the training on the other place and you have collected the semen on the other place, it is not advised, not recommended. Then temperature of the AV is very important. If you have got very high temperature, then also in the case of bull also, they never give the semen, or they take very long there for the giving the semen until they have not, they have erased their memory for the that too much high temperature. Then avoid the disturbance. It is very important. Most of people saying that it is not a good, it is not a very much promising point. But I have observed that if you have given very cool environment, then it is very, you will get the semen within 10 to 15. Otherwise, if you have gone there for the disturbance, like noise and other things, or some crowding, then it will take 1 hour, 2 hours also. Then what are the semen collection by, what are procedure by this, for the semen collection in the buck by AV method, like collecting pens should be 8 by 8 and sufficient, and for the, it is sufficient for 6 to 8 bucks and sufficient place for mobility of the buck, and I'm also there. And this, your collecting pen is very nearer to the level. After that, preparation of the AV. Prepare the AV after the articulating of all parts. In assembling the AV like the bowl and filled with warm water, about 150 ml water at the temperature of 44 to 48 degrees. But the ready to use temperature is about 40 to 41 or 42 degrees, not more, much more than. Then blow the air in the valve in the AV, lubricate with the soft paraffin to avoid injury, and preparation of the soil is also needed, like the clean the abdominal area around the seat and superficial hairs, not much more. Then dry the seat area by sterilized towel or air dry. These are the parts of artificial vagina for small ruminant, like it is artificial vagina, about 20 centimeter long. And this is the inner rubble liner. Then this is collection cup. And this is the artificial insemination gun for eigenetic seat. And this is prepared AV. Then procedure for the semen collection. Then bring the dummy. It is very important, bring the dummy in the collection crate about 15 minutes before the actual collection. Then allow the work for false mounting, 2 to 3 false mounting should be there. Then collect the semen by directing the penis of the buck towards the AV after erection and mounting. Direct the penis towards the your artificial vagina. Then allow for 2 to 4 strong downward thrust. It is very important. 2 to 4 downward strong thrust is very important for the semen collection. Then examine the semen immediately after the collection. We can collect the semen in 2 to 3 times in a day. And operators should be preferably in the right side, like this figure. And semen collection in the RAM is also by the electro-ejaculation or the AV method. This is the electro-ejaculator for the RAM, which is inserted inside the rectum and give the about 8 volt current. Most of people using 5 volt current. Then ejaculation will occur once probe is correctly positioned. By the AV method, it is similar to the buck. It is AV method, collection of the semen, the RAM. Some of the photographs has taken by the Dr. Krishnappa.